on for the fabulous New Year's makeover. But right now, it's time for us to take a short break. But break ke baad hogi bahut sari action. So come right back to High Life Dubai. From socialites to superstars, it's time to meet some talented Bollywood actors at DIFF after this short break. So kahin jaiyega nahi, because there's lots more glamour coming up on High Life Dubai. Back to a very very special segment. Special इसलिए क्योंकि हम मिलने वाले हैं नंदिता दास से, who I really admire. Nandita is one woman who really isn't afraid to experiment with her craft. And now Nandita has become a director with her new movie Firaq.
बहुत सारे थे, सब चिल्ला रहे थे. मेरे मम्मी को जलाया और भाई को भी. मेरी छोटी बहन, चाचा, अब्बू, चाची, मम्मी को भी मार डाला.
As an actor, I think when you're on sets and sometimes you think, I would have done it differently, or I wish it was done like this. And you know, you begin with a slightly frustrated actor that you start thinking of direction. But more importantly, it's the idea of being able to tell your own stories in your own way. Because as an actor, you're dependent on projects. And of course, that has its own advantage because you can be part of many different stories. But direction is a whole, it's a whole different challenge, it's a whole different excitement, it's a whole different means of communication. And I've thoroughly enjoyed it, even though it has consumed my life in the last 1 year. I've had no other life other than Firaq. And I think that transition at some level was probably inevitable.
Firaq is a very emotional film about the aftermath of the 2002 Gujarat riots. And I must say, it's a brilliantly made movie.
तुमने ये सब देखा?
कोई तो तलवार भी ले गए. चाची को नंगा करके मारा. पर आदमी लोग के कपड़े नहीं निकाले.
द फिल्म इज अ पोस्ट 2002 गुजरात कार्नेज. Where you know, a month after the riots, what basically happened or happens to different relationships in a span of 24 hours. So you have five different relationships and how they unfold in that 24 hours.
और अब मिलते हैं फिराक के बहुत ही टैलेंटेड एक्टर से, संजय सूरी एंड शाहाना गोस्वामी.
फिराक, I play a modern day very liberal Muslim character. Upper middle class, set in India, in Gujarat. The film is set 1 month after the Gujarat riots, and a guy who's fighting this internal battle with his identity of being of a certain faith, and he's vulnerable, he's scared, he has a lot of fear of, you know, being found out that he's of a certain faith in troubled times. So his battle is purely internal. And how whether he wins over it or not, that is what you will see. So it's complex situation. It's not a complex character, but the situation has made him complex. That's that kind of a guy.
और तू क्या था?
मैं तो कचरे के टोकरे के अंदर छुप गया था.
फिर?
फिर यूसुफ चाचा मुझे शाबर कैंप ले गए. मगर मेरे को अब्बू के पास जाना है.
आई प्ले अ हेना गर्ल हु अगेन हुज लॉस्ट हर हाउस टू द कार्नेज एंड इट्स बीन बर्न डाउन एंड रुइंड एंड शी हैपेंड टू नॉट बी एट द स्पॉट एट दैट पॉइंट बट शी इज कम बैक टू एवरीथिंग दैट बिलोंग टू हर टू बी रुइंड एंड हाउ अगेन दैट डायरेक्ट इम्पैक्ट you know affects your mind and your understanding of life thereafter and it's basically about the relationship between her and a friend of hers who's also another henna girl who's of another faith and how that never mattered or earlier but suddenly it becomes a questionable factor now and how there's a you know this breeding mistrust in her and between them and how that eventually gets resolved through the course of the film.
कहाँ है तेरे अबू?
नहीं मालूम. जब वो लगाए, Abbu dukaan karte.
Firaq really wasn't born out of the fact that I want to direct and let me look for a story. It really was more about the things that were happening around me, and they were kind of bothering me, and I was talking about identity and religion and communal tension and all this in my talks with young people and in social forums. But somehow that just didn't seem enough. I wanted to maybe use a more powerful medium to reach out to more people and to share my own concerns. And that's how Firaq was born.
Shayad teri maa bach gayi ho. Kala dupatta pehna tha?
Nahin, meri ammi to sirf saari pehnti hai.
वैसे फिराक वॉज नॉट दी ओनली इंडियन मूवी दैट क्रिएटेड अ स्टर एट द दुबई इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल. द अदर इंटरेस्टिंग मूवी वॉज तेरा क्या होगा जॉनी. तेरा क्या होगा जॉनी इज अ मूवी अबाउट अ लिटिल चाइल्ड एंड हिज बिग ड्रीम्स. लेट्स मीट द वेरी टैलेंटेड डायरेक्टर सुधीर मिश्रा एंड फाइंड आउट मोर अबाउट द स्टोरी.
समुंदर में सबके नाम का एक लहर आता है, पकड़ लिया तो नसीब वरना सब वड़ा पाव.
दिस इज अ फिल्म कॉल्ड तेरा क्या होगा जॉनी. इन इंग्लिश इट्स कॉल्ड राइड द वेव जॉनी. दैट्स इंग्लिश टाइटल. इट्स अ बॉय कॉल्ड जॉनी हु सेल्स कॉफी ऑन द रोड्स ऑफ बॉम्बे. यू सी देम इफ यू वॉक अराउंड बॉम्बे एट नाइट 2 o'clock एट नाइट. यू सी दीज कॉफी बॉयज यू नो इन अ साइकिल. दे आल्सो सेल सिगरेट्स एंड अदर स्टफ. एंड सो इन अ मुंबई ट्राइंग टू बी शंघाई. Who cares about this boy now? Some people do. They wonder what's going to happen to Johnny. Johnny wonders what's going to happen to them. He's a practical boy. He wants to latch on to their success story. So because if they succeed, he succeeds as well. So it's the stories of some people through the eyes of Bombay, through the eyes of Johnny, and Johnny's story through their eyes.
Hey Mowgli,
zara.
तब बदलना पड़ेगा ये चिंदी, ये थकले थोबड़े.
He's hoping his three friends succeed. People who are more fortunate than him, because if they succeed, he will succeed as well. So it's the story of these three lives in a certain period. When they are on the verge of making it or not making it, and Johnny hoping like hell that they do, because then something might trickle down to him and he might get a share of the loot and then run away to Dubai.
Tera kya hoga Johnny oye. Tera kya hoga Johnny oye.
The new kid on the block, Neil Nitin Mukesh. He's talented and good looking as well. Let's meet him and find out about his character in the movie.
Main chahta hai ki tu ek kaan ke niche laga ke
tera kya hoga jodi. Tera kya hoga jodi. Dream nagar ke beech bawar mein
biwi bhi uski khamba bhi uska.
I play a character called Parvez. Parvez's backstory is that he's a boy from Ahmedabad. He's come down to Bombay because of the riots and all. His business, his family business out there has gone for a toss, and he's starting afresh in Bombay. He is in love.
अरे बेगम!
अरे बहुत छुट्टे संभाले मैंने यार.
तू कोई टेंशन ले रहा है?
He's this character with a